I thought I didn't make it for a minute. Go over here and save these people once again. What are they? Oh, the Dark Maker's here. They're really irritating with them doggone shields, though, but hey. You know what I'm saying? Like, that is really absorbing bullets. Nine. No, we ain't. They really thought they had a hit, though. I gotta find a gun to use because I ain't got that much ammo. I think I'm gonna use this, the one to reflect off the wall. Can't punch the shield? No, but that's retarded. I guess you can punch the shield. I guess you must have did something. Where are we supposed to go? Let me go use something. I should have been using this dark magic. I was supposed to hit this dope. What, Dark Jack? Yeah, turn back normal. Use up all that power, not right now. Turn back. I ain't about to go back and forth with him. We ain't got no ammo, and we ain't got nothing, really. Is this not the way to go? So what was the purpose of having us going through that door? That's not the... Ah. As soon as y'all do that, y'all can give me these dudes right back here. I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's good. Well, nobody gonna tell me my health is gonna go down or nothing. Y'all start giving me shotgun ammo, I don't even use it. Don't worry about it. Definitely gonna start using it then, since y'all wanna give me some time. And I've been riding through that one, I've just been using it as a hoverboard. Thank you. heads. I mean, metal heads.
Once again, you stand before me, brave one. And once again, your heroism shall be rewarded. I give you a new light power. One which will help you reach new places. Places only in your dreams.
Boop, boop, boop. Awesome, so we didn't even make it. I probably should have waited till I got up here, because Man, come on now, dog.
Learned how to connect with the Darkmaker ship. If he can awaken its terrible cargo, he will unleash horrors beyond our deepest nightmares. Not all is lost. I hid the most important artifact from Errol. I was wrong about you. You have the balance needed to save us all.
As rubber-wearing, completely freaky, beyond bizarre, paint-faced, super weird monks go, you're all right.
I have now seen the truth, and I am at peace. At least I was granted the gift of seeing the face of my creators. Thank you, little one.
Okay.
Might not make it. item starting to fall off. I now noticed they had an auto lock on here too. That low key helped out a lot. Why would you? Are you serious? How'd they get in the city? What's that noise? Would you die?
Only one more machine left.
You're saying that now. Might be more than one in a minute.
You did it, Jack. This victory is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
Machines. Bro. And it's kind of like you're supposed to be a big hole. I want to know. And it takes 42 days. Man, they bring it over. Bro. I'm off this machine. Aim is right. We probably can destroy it, but destroy it. I go. Be the best way to do it like this. Like, don't fall down. That's not my idea. That man will sit there and keep spamming me too. Let's go. Don't look at the mini-map. They got me surrounded. Might be game right there. Wow. I'm not gonna disappear with the cutscene. I'm gonna stay out of here. That's cool. I got something for that. Stop spamming me, man. I'm about done. Oh, he on a machine. That's why.
I can control some of the machines.
Why am I? I remember this mission. I remember this being hard. Control, they're like the same thing from Jack 2. I think I'm supposed to move some stuff though. I'm over there. That door is not the way we supposed to go. Nope, it's the other door. Way over there. I wonder if they could have released this DLC where they did it back in the day. The low key could have been. Pay no more than $20 for it. Nah, 30. Reckon it was this long. Watch that ball blow. I thought we were gonna throw another one at it. Man, come on. Next one will be straight down the middle. Why you ain't waiting on me? Y'all didn't know I had a shield just like y'all, huh? What the are these supposed to be, grenades? Because they're really not doing what I want them initially to do. Man, we're gonna miss that jump. He's just going invisible. Got my face. Sir. Sir, please. What am I supposed to do with this? Knowledge will tell you to pick that one up. Take it on over here. That shield didn't help you not one bit. I don't even know why you put that up, but that's how you feel. Go ahead.
Our hero!
What the? Daxter?
What? What'd you see? Let me look. Hello, elevator. Bottom floor. Going up. Come on. I hate being short.
It just seemed for a moment, it looked like... Nah, it couldn't have been.
Yeah, it definitely was.
Who knows what Arrow will try to do next with that dark ship? We've got to take him out.
And I suppose you know how we can take him.
We have a plan, but it's risky.
Oh, of course. It couldn't be easy. No! And I'm sure we're on the short list to head up the mission, huh?
No, this one's tricky. I'm giving it to Torn and Jinx.
What? I suppose you don't think we're good enough, huh? You don't think we can do it?
Dax.
May I remind you that this team of Daxter, Jack, and Daxter have taken on just about every scary thing this world can throw at us for three, count them, three adventures.
Daxter.
This is an outrage, Jack. We're the heroes. We're the ones on cereal boxes, for God's sake. And I'm about to release my own line of sports shoes. I've got a contract.
You're on the mission. Your job is to cover Torn and Jinx in a vehicle filled with explosives. Escort them to the metalhead section, and together you'll blow open the nest.
Oh. Well, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Take him out!
What mission is this? I don't remember this.
Hang on!
Especially with these horrible controls. Yeah, you're probably gonna die, old Corn. I'm gonna go with the gun, because these controls right here. They're horrible. They're gonna be feel like I'm playing a put 25 cent in and continue to go. My boy health is at halfway already. Metalheads, then we definitely good, because they can't shoot nothing. Yeah, this is a fascinating team. Best mission design y'all came up with for this
one? Metalhead totally dead!
Oh, I ain't know we had a health bar too at the bottom. That's part of it. It's probably a dandada. Why they know we was gonna do this anyway? Like they just sitting, they was waiting their whole day just sitting right there. Just chilling. Turn us around, cause we finna die. How was I supposed to see the last one? Shortcut or something we could have took? KSG robots, y'all know y'all do not belong over here. How is this skipping past the meeting going straight to them anyway?
Chili Pepper!
Alright, it's payback time. You ready to rock, Dax?
You mean go in that place? Jack, maybe I'll stay here and, protect Sig.
whole time. That's what you're supposed to do. I'm so disappointed in myself. I'm supposed to just fly right on over there. I'm not fighting y'all. Definitely not fighting y'all, literally. Y'all get out of my way. Is that tree limbs? My dad still look at him when he heals up like that. That's kind of first time ever noticing that. Thought it happened. I didn't know I had a shield. In other words, Break this. Clearly, that was one bullet. My health. How am I still getting hit by enemies in the Needler? That's pretty much what that is. Did this game come up before Halo 2? Or was that in Halo originally from the jump? I don't even know. Thank you. this the first time I ever on a Jack game has ran out of ammo. All these platforms. Y'all just don't take me to the cutscene. Thank you.
Friends have come to see me off. I'd love to stay and chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, Metal Monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jack on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Dark Maker ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the Precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing, it's... the dark stuff! Ah, it's gonna blow!
Let's get out of here!